Alright, here we go. Fruit and Fiber versus Jasper and Megabit. I have 3 out of 4 of these people are my friends, so this is quite hard to root for. Although having said that, Jasper is using my flat number. So never mind. Totally, come on, let's go Fruit and Fiber. Let's go Fruit and Fiber! Also for purely just because of the name synergy, it's so good. Here we go. Dark Vanity. Megabit. Jumping pretty good all around, 2 for 1. One for one. Strong conviction and just being able to take damage without, you know, give damage without taking damage. Yeah, really, really well played there by Corrin holding off on that, taking the stock might have been it, but, you know, coming down and immediately killing his Lucina, which just made the whole situation a thousand times worse. A 2v1 is always very difficult. What are we looking at stages-wise? I think Lucina and Kong does like things, but so does the MX. So does Pit, actually, so I think we're looking at probably a flat stage, but I think... I mean, they're probably going to ban Town and City, I would imagine, and smash them. Fairly flat stage, one platform on it, so decent all round.
Always from the ledge. That's the counter on the game.
One, one, equal piece. Managed to clutch it out.
Oh, yeah. There is.
Sorry. Smashville seeming to be a good stage for them. Looked even throughout most of the game. Fruit having an unfortunate SD. That was really the big turning point in that. Bit of a flub. But you know, it happens, it happens. I'm interested to see what we're doing now. Big smoke, no, we're gonna see. It looks like we're going Dreamland. Right, low ceiling and platforms. So Jasper and Megabit, I think we've said this. They're okay with platforms, so this is like low ceiling. It's gonna do wonders for oh no, it's pretty quick and that's the time there.
Front to
2-1. It's a fruit and fiber.
Nice try.
At many points, there was points where it looked horrendously turned against Fruit and Fiber, and they managed to pull it back. You know, bit of flubs, a lot of SDs from both players, unfortunately, at key moments. I really think, you know, it could have been cleaner from both players, but nothing too bad from both of them.